Hello, my name is Amy Krambeck, and I'm a professor of urology at Northwestern. I specialize in endourology, focusing on stone disease and benign prostatic hyperplasia. My approach to patient care is to be efficient and effective and minimize morbidity for the patients, meaning I want to do a high quality surgery that will alleviate the patient's pain and discomfort as efficiently as possible and minimizing their downtime. I like to hear about my patients. I like to know about their personal history, what they do, what they like. I feel like I have empathy towards them. Having been a patient myself, I know what it's like to be on that side and to know what you want from a physician. Something unique about me is I grew up on a farm. So my parents were farmers and my dad had a hardware store on the side. So I'm not afraid of hard work. I'm just a regular person like everyone else who got a chance to go to medical school. So the favorite part of my job is when I see my patients back after surgery. Since I treat benign diseases, oftentimes they're cured after their procedures, so I get to hear about how they feel, how their life has been improved by having surgery.